All right, and we're back again. Like we said in the previous video, we're making mini fried donuts. So this is everything that comes in it, minus the scissors, literally. Scissors. All right, you want to start it off?
What am I putting it into?
One. Okay, now 4 scoops of water.
That's a square?
Yeah. Is that enough?
It smells delicious.
No.
I do not want to be disappointed.
We better not be disappointed.
Well, I wasn't disappointed with the last. I wasn't disappointed with the last one.
It's just the texture.
The texture.
Yeah, if you don't remember what about it, look at the last video. It was interesting. And sorry if we are soft. Let's be.
It's later now.
For certain reasons. Alright, now I'm going to be filling up the trays.
Hey, we made 6 meatballs last time. Keep cooking them. Didn't want cooked all the way.
Touch them.
What do I have to do to touch them?
Alright, so now this cool. Now we're just gonna take some more sugar.
Just pour that into the 3.
Into 3?
Just better.
So much better.
Not good, but better.
Okay.
Okay. Now we're gonna change
our minds. That's a lot better. So in conclusion,
I did.